The Michiana All-Star Game sponsored by McDonald's was held at Bethel on Wednesday night. The top players from Michiana were selected to the game. Noah Applegate represented Penn well with 24 points and a game-high 18 rebounds. I caught up with Applegate to talk about his experience in the game.
It means a lot to me because it shows how my hard work has paid off in a major way. It was really cool. We got to go to the Ronald McDonald House and help out a bunch of kids, and it was just cool to hang out with all those guys. It was a lot of fun. It was a great environment, and it was a lot of fun playing with those guys. I just want to get more wins next year, so that's how I stay motivated.
NIC MVP Demezi Anderson, who was being recruited by multiple Division I schools, led the red team. Anderson scored a game-high 40 points. The gray team was led by Washington's Corey McKinney, who scored 27, and Adams' Walter Ellis, who added 20. The game was an offensive show that was won on a tip-in layup by Anderson in overtime to give the red team the win with a final score of 148-145. Reporting for the Pennant, I'm Joe Carrillo.